friends, I'm back with a new experiment. This time I'm going to show you how to make a volcano at home. For this experiment we need water and vinegar. If you smell vinegar, it smells yucky. We also need a spoon and a small tub. First, let's put the glass of water in the tub. Let's pour the liquid soap in the water. Now put the baking soda. Put the color. I will take red color. Now stir it. Mix it properly. Can you see the volcano? Now let's put the vinegar and see what it looks like.
Please like my video and subscribe to my channel. Press the subscribe button.